Sorry, guys. We're gonna go for a walk. My mom interrupted my other one, so I had to go. Because she was talking about some personal information, and my phone is gonna drop anyway. Just dropped my clock. Hey, guys. I'm gonna put on this headband. I have to get up on my tippy toes because you just fell down on my dresser. So, yeah. Gonna bring one of the babies. I don't know which one yet, but I know I'm gonna bring one of them. This video is kind of like random. I'm gonna go for a walk. This video is random, like I said. I have no clue. Oh, sorry, guys. If you can't not see me, I don't have my light on. Yeah. Turn my light. There we go. By the way, I'm in my closet. That's why it's dull. But anyway. Lady on the car. Okay, anyway, I'm getting sidetracked. I picked who I'm gonna bring. Let's bring this cutie pie. She's in a cute outfit. She's in little sleeper. She hasn't been feeling well lately. I wanna bring her because she hasn't been out and about lately, and I also don't wanna bring her because she hasn't been feeling well. But it doesn't really matter if she hasn't been feeling well. I'll just keep an eye on her the whole walk. But, yeah. So, I have my flip-flops. I have the sleeping bag. And I have a blanket also. They don't want to have it. So I'm just going to put this one in case I don't have a blanket. Just in case I don't have a blanket for her. Yeah. Right here. Here we go. I'm gonna leave my room. Here we go. Try to open the gate, hold the phone, keep the diaper bag on, hold the blanket, and hold the baby. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, guys. Sorry about the line. I'm all coming through my house. Okay, so I know I'm getting a stroller ready. Okay, so my mom is telling me to hold her. By the way, there's the dog. Okay. She's trying to lick the baby. Whoa. Dark garage. Sorry that you guys can't see me. Now you hopefully can somewhat. And I'm open the garage door. Sorry, mom, I got some shoes. Should be better lighting now. Can you guys see me? Yeah. So, I was spitting a little bit, but it's okay. Oh, I got it. Get the stroller to carry to do 5 things at once. So, try to set you guys down. See, right now I just set stroller down, but I can't do that because I set it up. So I'm gonna set down the diaper bag. Just set it right there. The blanket. Right. Love you guys. Sorry. Okay. Maybe I don't know where I'm gonna put her. Oh, I have an idea. Okay, sure, can you carry it? We'll just share. Okay, so you gotta do this right here. Just that cord. This is down here, and there's this little ladder in the back that you have to push. Can you see that one? This is already. Go ahead and get her in. I do what I'm gonna do. To do it. So I'm gonna get her. This book. You grab her. Take strap.
think it's like it's right here. I don't know where her. Oh, well, I know where her. I don't know. That's okay. That's my dog. He's right.
This is for us.
Okay.
I'm gonna grab that little bowl and we'll bring that with us.
Okay, I can put it. Oh, I know where that is. I know
it's in the van.
Yeah. Okay, so you guys are just getting ready. Here, take the dog and talk to the camera. Sorry, guys. Talk to my viewers. Well, it was in the netting. Take the dog. Sorry, guys. My mom said, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, the dog. The water.
If you can find that netting, that would be really great.
Okay. So my mom's gonna, Mom, you know, you just almost stepped on the
Sorry,
couch.
Excuse me.
Can you stand by the baby and then we'll see you? Okay, my mom's gonna talk to you guys for a little bit. Bye. Bye.
Hey, you wanna say hi to everybody? Come say hi. Come here. Come say hi. Is it in there? We can put the netting in the back of my car because it's just really convenient to keep the net in there. Is it in there? Oh, take Angel and I will put the netting back in the back of my car again.
Oh, my God.
Oh, those must have been there since last year.
It stains the driveway.
Oh.
But it comes out.
Oh, did she?
Yeah. Mom, I'll put the other water bottle in there. And then I'll put that water bottle in the bag.
Okay, sorry guys, we're just trying to
coordinate. Yeah, this will fit. Here, let me see the netting and you take Angel.
Okay. We'll stop halfway through to give her some water.
Okay. Guys.
That's a very convenient thing to have. That's why I keep it in my car.
We're not going bye-bye. baby.
Gotta bring the dog over here.
We're not going bye-bye. Go see Jamie. We're not going bye-bye. We're not going bye-bye.
Mom, I need your help. Dog will not stop hitting me.
Get down. We're not going bye-byes.
I'm trying to do two things at once.
I would keep that very, very handy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, Angel.
Let's close this. Because they've had a lot of break-ins where people are getting into the garage doors as people are leaving. Open.
Okay, so guys, I'm gonna put the diaper bag on the thing and I'm gonna set up you guys. So, just take a second. And I remember what I was doing a random video about. I know I came out the camera, but I'm not gonna do it because now we're going to block. Can't do it. So, yeah. Two water bottles. Sorry. Hopefully you guys stay. There we go. Sorry about the dog.
might be too good. Sorry, Georgie. Just trying to home. And, well, the umbrella isn't that sturdy of a thing. It jiggles around too much, so I'm just gonna hold it. See you guys. Yes, I'm here. I know. Actually, guys, I'll get back to you guys when we're done with the walk. So you guys, I have to turn off my phone, but...
Bye, see you when we get back.
Yeah, I'll start a new video because my phone restarts the whole thing. So I'll get back to you guys when we're done with the walk. Bye!